When it comes to climate change, scientists say one of the most dangerous impacts for the Bay Area is rising sea levels. Now officials in San Mateo County are taking a virtual reality approach to help prepare for it. KPIX 5's Wilson Walker shows us.
By the turn of the century, we are almost certainly will see 3 feet of sea level rise where we stand today.
Climate change, sea level rise. Look, conceptual science can be the kind of thing that's a little difficult to wrap your head around. So what if there was something that allowed you to stare straight into the future?
Now, to start the tour, click the right button.
And that's the idea behind the OWL, an old school looking viewfinder that projects some very contemporary science.
Swing the OWL around again to see how a higher sea level combined with storm surge and a king tide could affect this location.
And this location really couldn't be a better spot for it.
Did you know that San Mateo is the most vulnerable county to sea level rise statewide?
So this tool lets us think about the changes we need to make to prepare in this case for sea level rise.
More extensive flooding could occur, causing traffic disruptions on Highway 101 behind you and closing runways at San Francisco Airport.
And if those projections are correct, some of these kids gazing into the OWL might end up seeing it with their very own eyes.
That's right. A school-aged child can come out here and look at what their life is going to be like, and that's a very powerful experience.
You hear projected sea level rise, and it's just that, a projection. So it really can be powerful to see just what a difference 3 feet of water can make. In San Mateo County, Wilson Walker, KPIX 5.
And FEMA is footing the bill for the project at about $200,000.